Hello, this is Wendy.
Yes, he's my father.
Let me first offer my condolences. Your father was very clear, Wendy. He's left you everything. The chateau has been surviving on your father's line of credit.
How am I supposed to turn a winery around?
When you inherit a vineyard.
I'm just this in winemaker.
I need wine. Lots and lots of wine.
Check out the books. Give me a call. I thought I'd buy the place.
And know nothing about wine.
Hey there.
Run.
You're kind of odd.
Things are bound to get messy.
You gotta make a payment, otherwise they're gonna foreclose.
How are you not freaking out right now?
Because I already freaked out.
Jeez.
But anything worth keeping.
She's starting to like the place.
Talk to her. Get her to sell.
You got some serious challenges here. I don't want to see anything bad happen.
Is worth fighting for.
We can turn this place around. We're gonna create a less expensive blend.
Including love.
It's trial and error and a little prayer thrown in for good measure.
My son tells me you're launching a new wine.
Who's your son?
That one. Wendy.
Don't touch me. I trusted you.
The minute you walked through that door, you had all sorts of garbage thrown at you, and you've made it work.
I really do love it here.
I really screwed up.
I don't want to be angry anymore.
Marlo Sokoloff. Barry Watson, Amanda Rigetti, and Christopher Lloyd.
In business, I leave nothing to chance.
It's not about the grape. It's not about the process. It's about what you like.
The Chateau Meroux.